Shalom, shalom. Right? Shalom, Israel. This is Brother Yasha Allah coming back with you with a 5-minute video. Right? 5-minute fire. Alright, we'll be going into the book of Psalms, the first chapter. I'm going to try to break that down through the Spirit in 5 minutes. Right? So this is Psalms chapter 1, verse 1. Right? Blessed is a man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly. Right? So who's the ungodly? Those that's not in this truth. Right? If you're not in the truth and you're breaking the Most High's laws, you are the ungodly. And on another fold, the ungodly is going into the wicked of the earth. And we already know that through Job 9 and 24, Malachi 1 and 4, and much more precepts that the wicked of the earth is none other but the Edomites, right? The so-called white man. It says, blessed is a man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, right? Nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, right? So stop hanging out with worldly people, bro. You know, if you're in the truth, you know, you bear the name Yahweh Baha Shem Yahusha, right? And first and foremost, let the give all honor and glory and praise unto Yahweh Baha Shem Yahusha, right? Can't forget that, right? You know, almost forgot that. But all right, let's go to verse 2, right? So don't hang out with these worldly people. You know, they don't amount to anything, because don't care, you know, don't really hang around with people that don't care for the Most High, you know? All they're going to do is try to get you away from the Most High, try to get you away from the tree of life, right? That goes all the way back to Genesis, right? Verse 2, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, right? So your delight is in the law of the Lord. You know, the Lord said that in Sirach, delight not in the things that the ungodly have pleasure in, you know? And what do people have pleasure in? You know, sin, folly and madness, playing video games all day, you know, TikTok and whatnot. Hey, that's what the ungodly have pleasure in, you know? Your delight, our delight is in the law, the statutes and commandments in this Bible, man. And in his law doth you meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. So that's a precept going into how men are referred to as trees, right? That bringeth forth his fruit in his season, his leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. Whatsoever you do shall prosper, right? Let's go to Joshua, right? Joshua chapter 1, right? And verse 8. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, right? But thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. So when you keep the law, statutes, commandments of the Bible, and you do as the Most High commands you, right? You're Israelite, and you meditate in the law, right? You meditate in the commandments. You meditate in this Bible. Whatever you do, you're going to prosper in, right? That's the promise from the Lord, right? And let's get some precepts about, supporting precepts about men being referred to as trees in the Bible, okay? Because you'll read about that. All right, this is Isaiah chapter 61. All right, I'm going to get this one. Isaiah 61 and 3, to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion. This is the gospel, right? For Zion, Israel. To give unto them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he may be glorified. So, trees of righteousness. Why are we called trees? Because men are referred to as trees, right? And also you have Mark, I believe, Mark 8 and 24, Matthew, the third chapter, Matthew, the seventh chapter, I believe the 17th verse, and whatnot, all right? Verse 4, Psalms chapter 1, verse 4. The ungodly are not so, but are like the chaff which the wind driveth away. Therefore, the ungodly should not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. Right? So they're set apart. Right? You got the lot of the righteous, you got the lot of the wicked. Right? Verse 6. For the Lord knoweth the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. So the way of the ungodly is going to perish. Right? And the way of the ungodly, hey, it's perishing right now. It's on its downfall. This world is on its downfall, and the righteous are beginning to become an authority. And we will, and Lord willing, you watching this video, you're Israelite, Lord willing, you're part of that number, right? Lord willing, I'm part of that number that gets to be in the righteous authority when the kingdom comes. With that, I'd like to give all honor and glory and praise unto Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah. Like say, Shalom, Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Barakatam. Come on. Shalom.